all dealt with the confusion of health care and how much it costs. Depending on your insurance, you and I pay very different prices for some of the same procedures. Well, the Trump administration will soon require hospitals to post prices on their websites. Of course, those basic prices are just that, as every insurance company negotiates different prices for its customers.
So the point is that you can shop for the best deal. We've got a lot of questions about this, and so do you on social media. This woman on Facebook says, we need to hold insurance companies responsible as well. People spend a lot of money on their health insurance only to be told they will not cover things. In cases of emergency, it's not always possible to see in-network physicians. That's true. Patients and physicians should not be penalized for that. I'm in agreement with Jenny also. We as consumers, I mean, we have to know that, gosh, if you've been burned before, you've got to look into what your insurance covers. You got to know what your deductible is. You got to know, okay, if I do have an option, which hospital is going to be optimal for, you know, long-term payment.
Absolutely. Good advice there.